what is the significance of Hezbollah being able to down a drone? And
this is the most advanced Israeli drone. It is the jewel on their crown of drone production. It cost them, I don't know, almost $2 million to produce one of them. And the Lebanese resistance shooting it down over the central part of Lebanon showed that they have the air defenses that can track this supposed stealth drone. And